everybody, Digibit Dotson here, starting a plot. I guess this is Pokemon Sword, part 6. I guess I'm just shiny, oh yes I did. I didn't notice that when I ended this off, there was such a shiny thing. Hello. We left off just at the entrance on one side of the tunnel of the Galarian Mine 1, and we're going through it. I hope I fixed the sound quality. If not, let me know in the comments below. I am going to say this, if you like this video at all, please hit the like button, and if you want to see more, hit the subscribe and notification bell if you want to see it as it airs, because this might be set as premieres for a while, at least until I can figure out how to schedule it to go up. Well, let's just get started on our little journey. Now, let's see here, I want to go check some things. Crystals in front, but you might have to switch to a wild Pokemon. I don't think I have anything I can give them. That could help if they do something and it's got something. Active defense, let's get that straightened up. Okay, it helps stomp type moves, but not one. I gotta check to see if anyone has any Dynamax. So let's click it here. There's a second, no Dynamax here. Not here yet. So I need to have some. You would think you would have Dynamax though. Well, since the next one is Tankery, my best bet is like a fire or this bird one. Dynamaxable. So let's give it to the bird. Just because. Give it to maybe this one. There we go. I'll have to go get more Dynamax candy later. But now let's go take our journey into the cabin. I'm hoping to get through the mines and get to where we see the gym leader and to the gym in the next episode. Oh, I don't think I caught a rock or roller. Probably I don't need my energy. Let's double check. I don't think I did. I saw them but I never caught them. Is they are. No, I did not. You better not kill this Misty. Promise me you're not gonna kill it. Oh, that was so close. That was extremely close. Let's just throw up a fly. I'm gonna have a quick call. There we go. Harder still, but planting has a long soak and water will cause it to soften a bit. Oh, you poor thing. Not right now. I'll find name. Also, in the comments, if you want to leave suggestions for names of Pokemon, leave a male and female names and they might get used on Pokemon. And I'll probably put whoever actually gives me the names as well when I use them. So, let's catch a Diglett and so forth. Now, unless you want a specific one named, you have to put the Pokemon, but I still suggest you put a male and female for that Pokemon name. Because you never know which one you're going to catch into. My mind, I would catch all females, but you get what the game gives you. Let's catch a Diglett so we can get into the Poké Jobs. Stay in. Stay in. Thank you. Let's catch a Diglett. Sometimes I think Pokemon don't like staying Pokeballs just because I want them to stay, they don't want to. Okay, let's see here. Diglett. If a Diglett digs through the field, it leaves the soil perfectly tilled. I do for playing Glocks. I wonder how many phone would actually use Diglets. My work partner and I are purposely aiming in battle. We'll see about that one. You're challenged by Rookie. Rookie sends out Rock and Rolla. Rock and Rolla. I am going to miss the nuts about Pokemon. I feel bad now. Seriously? Ow! I want to kill you. Can't end the rock once in the rock part. I don't think it's good to see the rock part. The use of part is part of the new track. It shall be raised in speed stack. That is a smoke screen for sure. Looks like we were in sync. Not you in sync, I just happened to have a water type on me at the time you did that. See a Pokeball over here. Might as well explore everything. Tried to do 100% all the way. The best I can. And if you want, how can I say this, a guide of all the TMs, I would look up Adara. He does do special things on that. He'll show you how to do certain things. He's a little bit more better at this than I am. So if you don't have the guidebook, but you need to know where the TMs are at, where to find them, just look up his channel. He should have something on it. Same for how to do, get the oval charm and that, to get the sparkly charm. Oh, but we, she's almost close. Let me go this way. Very good. That way goes. What are you hiding? Trust me, I play the game for fun. I don't do tutorials on how to do the game, but he does do stuff like that after he's done playing most of the game. Pretty much use a lot of footage he always toys to do it all. But yeah. Okay. I hope the wall attack's gonna work. No, that means he's 100% fighting. Okay. We are switching over to our building. Fine by me. Wild build, out we go. Ow. You're gonna get plucked. Bye, Timber. Look at Joy boxing out Timber again. Yeah, I'm keeping mine. You pluck again. Let's go pluck one more time. Bye. Okay, that's a good. Like it should be able to handle the fighting as well. I'm really nervous so opposite one. So I prefer the flying types because I can just do it first. Let's take it. Cut. Oh boy. I think I finally know it looks the color. Color adjustment to my TV so things look more like they should. Not so dang bright or just so bright that doesn't make no sense why it's like that. Unfortunately I probably adjusted to the point where Ox gonna be dog. yeah, I do have an Xbox copy of the game Ox. Might play it later on the channel, but Pokemon needs to be finished first before I start that. Zacian. Best to make sure certain Pokemon have certain moves. Okay, let's just. I'll do well fast in that time. Okay, right now it's good for my fast. Okay, there it's done. Even though I actually don't have you. How did you say that? But you would run away from. Go! Oh! Ow! You are gonna regret that later. Go Pokeball! Stay in, please. Thank you. Oh my word. No, I'm not in things, but we're gonna have more fighting types. I'd rather have this. This way. Huh, Hearthstone. What's this rock type move? That's interesting. That might come in handy right now. Good at Pokemon battles too. So much female training is good at it. Oh, my hair is just about the same color. Ow! like that one. Let's play it for a while. This box is now level 17. What is a brown rock type? None of those two. Oh, she just has some of these. Decked up. Multiple screens up in the corner. But might do some good. Well, I guess I about maybe being brown rock type. This thing's definitely faster than my keyboard. So 16, Duke 18, Vibe 18. Vibe and Duke is 20. I got Pokemon on my team for the first time. Alright, Pokemon, I want to scout them. They make you heal my Pokemon. Oh, look at these evolving for the first time. So we have our second evolution in this episode. Oh, lucky. I was very lucky. I'm not even going to say that Pokemon thing. I have enough trouble just trying to keep track of the X and Y legendary things. Especially the Y one. Small enough to use tools in battle. These Pokemon have been seen picking up rocks and flinging them or using ropes to wrap up enemies. Don't care because I don't want to catch it. Oh, someone's been listening to this trainer. Catch your own Pokemon. There you go. Catch that one. Well, inside cave, if you look up and see lots of hot shape marks, none of all is at least Rubat lives there. I wonder why. Thank you. Pokémon Trainer set. Alright, Rock and Roll up. I will just put on the voice too. This is when I name Pokemon, but I can never say their name properly. Yeah, it doesn't help our attack second drain energy as well. Heavy day boots. These boots depends track set on the battlefield. Coming this way, everybody's against it. Why enchanting with a wishing star is beaten for me and my Pokemon. Yeah. You're a gym challenge endorsed by the champion, ain't you? What a joke. You're aware that the chairman is more important than the champion, right? Whatever. I was chosen by the champion himself, so that makes me more amazing than you. Then why is that the thing I'm going to be proving you wrong? Don't you know whenever someone thinks they're better than someone, they always get proved wrong by the good people? I suppose I should try prove beyond doubts just how pathetic you are and how strong I am. You're challenged by Pokemon Trainer B. B, you're gonna regret this. Since that's the most. I look like I have no ghost type moves on me. But that's fine, I'm stronger level than he is, I got more Pokemon too. Stronger the Pokemon, the higher my levels are. I'm just giving you a Pokemon. Whatever, you didn't get a chance to read it. Can't be about to send out from here. No. Razor Leaf. Definitely use Pickle. That is such a weird attack. That only enough. Razor Leaf is a special attack. So I'll still do some more better strong attacks. Can you do it up to deal with being, well, whatever, just get this over with. Yeah, you're gonna regret battling me later. Razor Leaf again. Have more Pokemon, B. There's a trick around confusion. If you stick to one attack and it's done enough, it will keep trying to do it. If you change from that attack, it will hurt itself. Kind of a weird little thing I've noticed over the years playing Pokemon. Just try to stick to one attack when it's confused and it does the job. Sorry, B, you're not so good. No, that was unexpected. I suppose you're more evil than I thought. Naturally, I remember your battle style and strategies now. You only rather than have grass Pokemon. I am an all type of user. I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm sure to easy defeat you if and when we face off each other in an official match. Now that I've established that I won't waste any more time on you, I already got every wish to start in this area. I don't care. I really don't care, B. Okay. Bag of Stardust. Why B thinks he can do every damn pleases. In other regions, you just did gyms without endorsements. Kind of reason why I'm not too fond of this 40 version of it. I'll play the game just because it's something a new way of doing it. Yeah, we heard about that from your little sister, your big sister. Can you just hit my Pokemon? Once you get to Galarian, you're out on Route 4 near Turf Field. You're almost there, Gym Challenger. Let's get to the city as quick as possible. Now, personally, let's see, any over here for me to grab. Let's see if there's something around here. Ah! I gotta give Amy some fun. Besides, I'm doing special training while camping with my Pokemon. The finishing touch will be battling with you. Oh, great. Peter Jamie. Peter Jamie sends out me out. Whatever. Yeah. That's not good. Not that it's still tight. Then infect this. One that will become a fire type later. The only problem is it's not a fire type at the moment. The steel types get a slight little nerf so electric can do some damage to them? Or is he not 100% steel type? I'm going to have to catch one and double check that. I know he's a steel type. I'll keep it. But let's see if the bug lets it bug flying, so I just can electrify it and it will go down. Oh, I don't want that. Electric ball. No. Please don't come here. He was jumping. I don't know why you're faster than my Pikachu, but it's only gonna help you better. Use electro ball. Took now 19. No, I actually do not like that move. Bye, see that. Really? Sweet Pokemon breeder. I'll show my Pokemon in top condition. To make you heal my Pokemon, you can, yeah. Even though she's up here. Ah, we heard already. Just heal my Pokemon, please. Thank you. Hey, stop running around in circles. You're making me dizzy. Alright. Pokemon Kids Chain. Ah, the kid's got green eyes. Oh, you've gotta be joking me. I am a rock type, you know. Seriously? Kid? Ow. That's gotta hurt. I'm preferring safe and go here. I know the camps are there, but I don't want to do the camps right now. You have clothes right here. Yeah. It's not gonna happen. You just don't want to do it. Ah, no! I did not want you! Won't you be faster? Pokeball. Dang it. I don't have to use a strong Pokeball. I don't have any of these though. I might have to catch some Pokemon later. Oh, now you evolve. Same level as both. Now I have a fire move with you. Which is a good thing because I'm fighting grass types. From this cold inside his body, cold dropped by this Pokemon once held food that lived of the fuel that lives the people of the Glow region. Whatever. We can learn it. Yeah, it can go one place of this one. It still stands up to seeing its fur for discharge. It gives a spark of a storm approach. Just go in the box for now. Straighten that thing out later. Have that dog. Oh, no, no puppy. I'm looking for a Pikachu. I said no puppy. I don't want the puppy. I don't want you either. I said I don't want you, dog. No! Fuck! What the hell is this? Oh, I'm a cleanie! Can I throw a football this time? One left. Oh, I hope I'll catch it. Kind of evolve it right now, though. But I'll catch it for later. Miracle, I did add it to the Pokédex. This Pokémon is born from the sweet smell of our golden air. Its body is made from cream. That's bad when you can hear that thing go off. 50 years of age of Pokemon. I'm not even new yet! Can you come to my father's book? Can you wait until I'm on the other side of the fence? I wasn't planning on doing anything. And besides, you don't really look like you're 50 years old. Really, someone in the wild, yeah, I'm gonna fight because all her Pokemon are the star types. All three of them. That's what we do. The water grass type and at least this weapon kills one of them. Hello, Tad. Ooh. I didn't raise them for 50 years. Again, I don't think you're 50 years old, and I don't think you raised them for 50 years. Now I say a lot of Poké Kids appear. Oh yeah, these kids just pick a chance to eat. They're adorable. Look at you get that cute little outfit. One Pokemon, it could have been an Eevee, but let me kiss. Seriously, that's not gonna help you very much. You're going up against a powerhouse. He does get faster than I used to. Oh, it's over? Already over? Yeah, pet like an Eevee. No, I don't want to talk to you, puppy. I'm gonna help you, but I'm just gonna catch you. I'm going this. Taking spirits to the afterlife, large punkaboos prefer spirits of adults to those of children. Whatever. I'm only doing this so that I can level Pokemon. If they hit 20, they're getting temporarily pulled out. Is the... Oh, I did not like that. I'm lying because I did not want to play with you. You already have a Diglett. You are a Reno Trap. Wait, ain't a Reno Trap a hidden ability? I need to catch this one. Okay. I kind of want to be careful. That is for a catching team if anything matches the teleport! You guys think you don't have to worry about that balance, they're not taking a chance. Bye, I did it. Excuse me, I wasn't wanting to battle you. You look like a good leader, but you're not actually an easy, thank you. Well, now I'm passing in with paralyzation. I'm easy. I'm down hard because I lost. Alright. Oh, I had no team. I had Pikachu. No! Stop chasing me, you stupid thing! turn to a Poké Rider. You guys, you guys gonna have to do. I'm not joking. I'm not really joking to do against this fire rock type Pokemon that just got thrown in front of it. Probably not much. Bye, joking. I'm so downhearted. I missed the Eevee kit with a lot more open than you were. I think that's so cool. Oh! I don't wanna fight these damn things! I don't have much of a damn choice. So when Pokemon's reach a certain level, I'm gonna pull them up just temporarily. You never know what you can do with the Pokemon. Huh? I think I'm gonna have them swap out some Pokemon. I'm a little bit more stronger and I'm not gonna have to. No! That's someone I want though. That's claw. Cool. Oh, you gotta be joking me! Well, I don't have to have this. I don't have a glowing mouth, I just have a regular mouth. Thank you. to the Pokebox for now. Lulu, where do you think you're going? Uh-oh, flying at the gym leader. Ooh, Lulu crashed into your stock. I think that helped, thank you. Hi, are you okay? You took a tackle head on. Huh. Oh, you must be one of those gym challengers, right? Yes, indeed. So, I saw you at the opening ceremony. My name is Milo. I'm the gym leader and one of partial to grass type Pokemon. I'd be itching to see how good the champion those gym challenges are. Let me find out at the gym stadium. Just head on through this route and you'll run into my stadium. See you there. Come on now. Back to the stadium with you too. We can't keep gym challengers waiting. Oh, that's cool. Okay. I think this is a good place to end off. I've done everything in the area, so tomorrow we will do everything in that town and in the gym for the park. So, with that, I feel you better. Bye!